The herb garden's getting some love and attention today to get it ready for summer. I've got some new flowers and herbs, and I'm going to improve the condition of the soil.